Well, the state of Missouri is so burdened by the number of its unemployment benefits to process that its hotline is now limiting the calls it takes.
KMBC 9's Maria Antonia is live with a late look at the situation. Maria?
Larry, if you want to extend your jobless benefits, don't call Missouri's Department of Labor hotline tomorrow. They will not take your call on Tuesdays or Thursdays unless you're a first-time applicant. And they always, always encourage you to apply this way, online.
You should be able to claim the weekend of January the 3rd.
On Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, these local call center operators will talk to everyone who dials their number. But the rest of the time, they're concentrating on processing all the claims from people out of work. It may not be easy on anyone.
Today, I was on the phone for 2 hours.
She's one of Missouri's job seekers we found at the Full Employment Council office on Paseo, where they say hundreds of people come in every day to look for opportunities online. It's a free service.
It's rough. Jobs is not that easy out here.
She started joining others here, started searching for work in the nursing field a year ago. Back then, Missouri had about 160,000 people out of work. That climbed to more than 200,000 a couple of months ago.
I have a part-time job that helps me make ends meet and a brother. Thank God for him.
Ironically, the Department of Labor that runs the unemployment benefits hotline is hiring more staff as it tries to handle the growing number of claims. As of November, more than 65,000 Missourians were getting jobless benefits and not always getting the jobs thereafter.
I haven't had any luck, but I'm going to keep trying. Something will come up.
New unemployment numbers from Missouri are expected in a day or two. Meanwhile, one source tells us a trade group that tracks employment through payroll is predicting we'll hear about 700,000 jobs lost in December. If that is the case, then we can expect numbers in Missouri to go up as well. Back to you in the studio.
Thank you very much, Maria. The situation is worse in other states. At least 3 electronic unemployment filing systems in the country have crashed. That's because of the unprecedented volume of new jobless Americans filing for